you today. Praise ye the Lord. Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in the affirmation of his power. Praise the Lord, everybody. You know, God is good.
Yes, he is.
And we can praise ourselves out of anything. If we ask, he'll give it to us.
Yes.
Just praise the Lord out there.
Yes.
If we seek, we can praise our way and find.
Yes. Yes.
And if we knock, we can praise our way and the door will open.
Oh.
I'll tell you one thing. We can praise our way out of sickness.
Come on.
Because by his stripes we are healed.
Yes.
We can praise our way out of weakness, sadness, unhappiness. We can do it because he says.
Amen.
He will supply all our needs.
Amen.
God is a good God.
Yes, yes, he is.
And I love him.
Yes.
We can praise our way out of anything bad that comes toward us because he has given us the authority to do it.
Yes. Amen.
And we got to give him praise at all times.
All times.
Every day you can give up, give him praise.
Amen.
When you wake up, give him praise. When you go to sleep, before you go to sleep, give him praise. Because he's there from morning to night, all through the day. Thank you, Jesus. Let us pray. Oh, Father, we thank you for all that you do for us. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for always being there. We thank you for all the blessings you give us. We thank you, Lord God, for letting your dedication keep us strong. We thank you for caring for us. Lord, we thank you, Lord Jesus, for we know there's a place in your mansion in heaven for us. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for letting us obey your word. Lord God, we thank you for hearing our prayers. Lord. You are so worthy to be praised. You are clothed in honor and majesty. Lord God, we love you. And we want to praise you and do your word. We thank you for watching over the world, the hunger, the hungry, the sick, the poor, the homeless. We thank you for watching over all the children, Lord God. We praise you for everything that you do. And we thank you for Abounding Grace and First Lady and Pastor Hollins. We give you all the praise for everything that you do. We thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Come on, let's give him praise. Come on, don't stop, don't stop. Come on, come on, come on. He's worthy of it. He's worthy of it. Come on, give it to him. Give him what is owed him. That is the praise. The fruit of your lips. Come on, let's bless him. That's what we came to do. We didn't come here to look at each other. We didn't come here to be cute. We came to lift up our Savior, to lift up our Master. He's worthy. So anything but fail. Because we are victorious. Come on, come on. Let me hear some victorious believers in the house. We're victorious because of Jesus. Hallelujah. Look it after me. Say, he can do anything.
Thank you. Let the river of my worship. apart. So don't just lift your hands because I said lift your hands, but lift your hands because the word of God says for us to lift our hands. The word of God said that God sees us. His eyes are upon us. His eyes are always upon his children. So lift your heart now to the Lord. Whatever's burdening you, say, Lord, I give it to you. He says if we would give it to him, he would give us rest. Because he don't want us to labor. He wants to labor. He's already laboring. He wants you to know not to worry. Not to be worried in your heart. Not to be concerned about anything. But just to cast all your cares upon him. I know sometimes the devil tells you, you got to do something. But that's something that you got to do is you got to cast your cares. You got to believe him. You got to rest on his promises. So while your hands are lifted, say, Lord, I worship you. I love you, Lord. Because you first loved me. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Fulfilling me. All of your presence to accomplish everything that you want me to accomplish. Say, Lord, without you, I can do nothing.
Hallelujah.
Come on, give the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. spirit of deliverance that's just moving through here. Hallelujah. That if you so desire it, even if you're watching us while we scream, if you so desire it, that spirit will heal your body. I tell you, that spirit will deliver you. That spirit will make you whole. Hallelujah. Say, spirit. Come on, talk to the spirit. See, listen, God was with us in the old covenant. He's with us now, but God was on the scene in the old covenant. And Jesus was on the scene in the new covenant. And now the Holy Spirit, since Jesus has ascended, is on the scene now. See, each one of them had their time. And they're all together, but you know, they're all three walking together, but God was standing up initially in the old covenant. Yet Jesus and the Holy Ghost was with them. Then in the new covenant, Jesus stood out. And God was standing there with them, and the Holy Ghost was standing there waiting his turn. And then when Jesus knew he was going to be ascended, he said, I won't leave your confidence. And then Jesus stepped back so that he could sit down at the right hand with the Father, and the Holy Spirit stood up. So that spirit is in this place right now. Give me a big old hug from the Holy Ghost. Put your arms around the Holy Ghost. Say thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. It's okay to thank the Holy Ghost because the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit are one. Say thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you for healing me. Thank you for delivering me. Thank you for making me feel good. Thank you for joy. Thank you for peace. Hallelujah.
Lord, we love you. Lord, we love you.
We just gonna all stay in here this morning. Amen. And I just think it's time to preach. Amen. It's time to open up the Word of God.